A lot of you really enjoyed the Star Destroyer that I made, and many people suggested I do a Death Star next. Now, we're obviously not going to do this to scale because I would need a bigger house for that, but I thought it would be cool to have a piece of the Death Star sort of emerging from the wall, so I cut up the model and printed everything on my Anycubic Kobra 2 Max. I was a little bit worried about all of the small details, but they came out really great. Once it was printed, I assembled it, primed it, and gave it a base coat of black. Then I dry brushed some gray over the panels to bring out the details, and sponge painted the smooth parts. Finally, I just mounted it in the corner. I think it came out great, and I love how my workshop diorama is growing, so tell me what I should do next.